I don't want to be a chicken. I don't want to be a duck. I just want to shake my butt at Pizza Hut. Hello, my darlings. How are you all doing? My name is Ashley, and welcome back to my channel. I'm bringing you guys an extra, extra shoe haul. And if you're wondering, no, I'm not wearing pants. And you know why? Because that's my business. I actually went shopping on Akira a couple nights ago, and my shoes just came in last night. It took literally no time. So thank you, Akira, for being so good. And I got 5 pairs of shoes all together, and I absolutely are in love with the ones I got. So hopefully they are as good as what they seem on the internet. So if you guys are ready to get into this very extra shoe haul, let's get on into the video. Okay, so pair number one are these super cute fuzzy slides. I absolutely love them. I feel like a little chicken in them. Bark, bark, bark. I don't want to be a chicken. I don't want to be a duck. I just want to shake my butt at Pizza Hut. Ooh, 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 ooh. Ooh. I do not think that's what a chicken's supposed to sound like. But I do want to say one thing about these. They are just a little bit small, so I did get a size 7. I'm actually normally a size 6.5. And yes, I know I have a small foot. Please don't judge. But I got a size 7 because I wanted them to be a little bit bigger, but I feel like I got like a size 6. So I suggest if you're like a size 7, you should go to like a size 8. Or an always size up on these, because for some reason these are super small, but they are very cozy. They just perfectly fit. So honestly, there's no problem with them. I just think they'd be more comfortable if they were just a little bit bigger, but otherwise I am in love. I am literally having too much fun with these. Okay, next pair. Can't see these shoes very well on as I'm trying to show you, but I'll make sure to insert a little clip of these so you can see them a little better. They do have just a really pretty butterfly detailing on them. They're a little tall, but that's okay. We just got to get used to wearing heels again because your girl's been in quarantine for way too long. But yeah, otherwise they're actually really, like, they're quite comfortable for how tall they are. It does have a square toe, which usually I'm not really into, but these I feel like are okay. I definitely would size up a bit. Like, I'm a 6.5. I got these in a 6.5, so I'd probably go up to a 7 in these, only like a half size. But otherwise, I think they're super, super cute and will look really cute with a dress. And I think it makes your legs look super long because they're clear. And yeah, I'm just absolutely in love. Alrighty, for shoe number 3, we got the dupes of the Valentinos. I, like, actually can't get enough of these shoes. I am in love with them. Like, they are so cute. I feel like I can walk down, like, a Versace runway right now and go, like, mwah, mwah, mwah. These shoes give me total boss bitch energy. Like, hello, mama's at work. If your shoes don't make you feel like you should be able to take on the world or be a queen, then they're not right for you. But hello, I feel like I can take on the world one heel, one person at a time. This could be a total bomb Instagram photo right now. Like, I'm feeling myself. 100 recommend. Get them. Alrighty, coming in hot with shoe number 4, we have these super cute Arabian looking heels. Ew, these shoes are absolutely stunning. I love a shoe that looks like art, and these look like literal freaking art. I mean, have you ever seen a heel that has these like crystally looking ball things on them? They are absolutely stunning. I need to work on my heel angles, but I don't know what else to say about them other than they are not very comfortable. Like, the heel height is very nice, but these straps that go around my pinky toe are killing me right now. So this is definitely a shoe you want to like only wear if you're going to be sitting down a lot, but or just like have as decor. But I mean, these are absolutely stunning, and I can't say enough about how beautiful these shoes are. I feel like a little Egyptian princess. Ready, guys, final shoe. Ta-da! I, of course, saved the best for last with these super cute tennis shoes. These shoes are absolutely perfect if you're wearing heels and your feet hurt and oops.
I turned off my light.
Guys, if you want to spice up an outfit a little bit more, instead of if you're not really like a heel person, these shoes are just as cool, like goals.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
All I can say is I know when I'm in college, I'm going to be wearing these shoes like all the time and would be super proud to wear them because of how comfy they are. So cute. Well, anyways, that is all for my shoe haul. I really hope you guys enjoyed it because these shoes are phenomenal and I suggest every single one. I will make sure to link all the shoes in the description down below and also the prices. I did get these off, I think 40% off, I believe, and I'll make sure to link a coupon code if there is any. I will also suggest if you need a size up, like half a size or a full size, I have got you covered. So please leave a like if you like this video and also comment down below if there's any other video suggestions you may have for me. Well, I think that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching again. I love you guys to the moon and back. Bye-bye.